best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Fighting with a definite killer instinct here tonight, DC.
And you have to have it, because the target's always on your back when you're the UFC champions. Jones seems destined to keep that title wrapped around his waist.
Flush right hand is true.
Nice.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there. He's giving him so many different things right now.
Big head kick. Oh, straight right.
Oh, he's hurt.
He's got him hurt here. Kick landed there by Overeem. Yes. Oh! Oh! So as we pull up some numbers here. Wow! Hits on the feet. His opponent in a lot of trouble now.
That was Cain Velasquez's punch of choice. Every time he lands that overhand right, he hurt people bad. And this guy has his opponent hurt very badly again. I mean, he's cut them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Just missed with the elbow there. Oh, effective strike there by Jones.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Oh, nice inside kick.
Oh, huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Didn't take him long to get a good read on his opponent. Another good series of kicks there.
He thought the kicks would be the key tonight, and they sure have been.
The Reem gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, big kick lands flush. Gets back up. The question is for how long. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left.
Trouble's over. It's over. Wow! Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors